A stolen sword's up for grabs? Let's go.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Pizza? Just let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So close the gate first?
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me. We're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Well, too tough for you? Okay, I'll do it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
How are you still alive? Okay, time to mosh. My own fight soundtrack. Cool. Keep coming in. Gotta close the gates. This'll do. Thank you. Not even locked.
Oh, hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
I fixed your gate.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
No.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey. Hey, come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit. We're going.
The evac's over, guys.
Oh, oh my fucking skull.
Oh.
Boom. Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
You got that much food here?
Food?
Okay, guys, concentrate. I need Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Stop talking about beans.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You let her go outside?
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see that note.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe you...
Could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little circle there, we got sausage and peppers on our pizza.
Ricky, focus, come on.
Sorry, babe, I'm just real hungry. And this box smells good.
Says she's going to hang out with the construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Babe, I know you're stressing, but this is Jessie we're talking about. She's got her head, feet, and ears all screwed on right. Well, ears could do it some more.
You still hung up on her calling your third album?
Okay, I guess.
It was a masterpiece. Freddie King himself said it was the album of the century.
I know he did, babe. I know. His zombie corpse will be the first broad rocking out to your new tracks when they hit.
Damn right. Bless his rotten soul.
Thank you.
With any luck, Michael will be with her.
Thank you.